It really. That's pretty good. I need to make some progress in it. I need to make some progress in it. I think I watched like the first six or seven. It was pretty good. How far in are you? Oh, it's Zachary. Bro, Zachy, I caught up on Sakamoto. That shit is pretty gas, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, beast. You're seven episodes in? Yeah, I think I was seven as well. I think around seven or six, it was like really gas. I'm reading One Penis again, finally? No way. No way. On the Gentleman, it's a banger. What is that? The Gentleman. Is that a movie? What is that? AJK and Sakamoto fans when they read actual peak fiction Kagurabachi. What is that? Bro, I swear JJK is mid. Am I fucking retarded or what? Like, I don't know. I swear this shit is mid. I haven't even, like, caught up to it. But I caught up to, like, I don't know. I think it was, like, 250 or some shit. I don't know. But, like, I swear this shit is so wank, bro. Like, I see BA. I haven't even been, like, reading it recently. I don't. What is it at right now? I forgot how far in I caught up. But, like, I don't know. Like, the amount of fuckery going on. Like, I see BA, man. I'll just, like, read some shit that happened on Twitter and, like, I'll be like, alright. I see BA reading it, bro. I see BA. Like, is it good? Like, I don't know. Because I swear it just sounds like wank. It did drop off. I don't know, man. Like, it just sounds so wank, bro. I don't know. Why do people ride JJK's dick so hard? Is it really that good? Like, I swear when I was reading it, like, I swear it wasn't that crazy, bro. Like, I don't know if I'm just a fucking hater, but, like, I swear it was not that crazy, bro. It's really not that crazy. Like, I actually don't understand. Like, sure, like, Sukuna's cool and shit, and, like, I don't know, there's some cool characters, but, like, my favorite part about JJK was that, like, Maki fuckery that happened. That, like, one Maki story, if you guys know what I'm talking about. I'm not trying to, like, cancer spoil everything, but, like, that story around Maki, that was my favorite part about it. That was probably my favorite part about JJK. I honestly fucking hated, like, the fucking culling shit, like, just 500 retarded ass rules and, like, all this fuckery and, like, I don't know. Then there's a guy's fucking ability where you have to read, like, a 40 fucking page book on, like, what he does. Like, I see BA, bro. Like, what the fuck is this? The gambling dude or whatever the fuck his name is, like, you have to read, like, four pages in the fucking manga to, like, understand what he does. Like, what is this fuckery, bro? I don't know. I literally just stopped caring about it. Like, I was just like, bro, I CBA, man. Like, who cares, bro? I don't know. Some people seem to ride the shit out of it. People still love it, which is, like, good for them. Like, nothing against them. If you like it, fucking read it, bro. If you enjoy something, don't let people hating on it stop you from reading it. But, like, I don't know. I thought it was, like, mid at some point, honestly. Like, I got bored of it. I got bored of it. Then again, I read One Penis every day. Or not every day, but every week, so. Who knows? Hidden inventory? That one is pretty good, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. Whenever Toji shows up, that shit gets pretty peak, honestly. That guy's kind of raw. That guy's got aura. That guy's got aura. It's the same level as Chainsaw Man? Yeah, I stopped reading Chainsaw Man when, like, it initially finished. I don't know how long ago that was. I don't know how much shit they added. But I stopped reading it then. I don't know. I saw some shit on Twitter where, like, he's getting jerked off in the most recent chapter. I'm like, alright, bro. I'm kind of glad I stopped reading that shit. I see, like, the most recent chapter, it's just him fucking getting jerked off and the girl has cum in his in her hand or some shit. Kind of beast. Oh, you've gotta be jarking. What's your favorite One Piece character? I don't know, man, like. I don't know. I mean, Luffy's always goated. Honestly, even Zoro's goated. Rayleigh's goated. Who else is there? I like that one dude in, like, one of the earlier arcs. What was his fucking name? I think his name was, like, Number Two or some shit. He's, like, the guy that Zoro fights. What's his fucking name? I don't even know. I'm actually a fake fan. You're fine, bro. You can live. You be aight. You be aight. You be aight. Let me go base. Yeah, Zoro, Luffy.
are goated. Oh, Doflamingo's goated too. That guy's beast, bro. That guy's goated as fuck. That guy's goated as fuck. The guy with blade arms? No, the guy who's like made out of stone or some shit. I forgot. I don't even know if he's my favorite character. I think I just like really like that fight. I don't think he's specifically like my favorite character, but I think I'm more just like the fight. Dude, bro, Doflamingo is so goated, man. You can't match that aura. Yo, W's real ability. Is Kagurabachi? What is that? Is that that anime where, like, it's got that, like, guy with the sword and shit? Who's, like, blowing up, like, in a meme way? Wait, how far in are you, Zaki? I heard that shit's, like, actually decent. I want to pull up. Katakuri? I didn't really care about him, to be honest. I think I didn't care that much because, like, I fucking found Dressrosa so dog shit, honestly. I legit had to, like, stop reading One Piece through Dressrosa. Like, that shit, like, actually was pissing me off. I don't know why. I actually hated that arc. Like, I don't know. Like, obviously it was, like, kind of sad. Like, the actual shit happening in that arc. But, like, I feel like it just got drawn out so hard. I don't know. What's your favorite Sakamoto character? My favorite Sakamoto character. Who the fuck is there again? I just like the main character, honestly. I like the main character. I don't know who else there is. Who else is there that was raw? I'm trying to remember. I forgot. I read it a few days ago. Now my whole memory is just, like, lost. Honestly, what I noticed in Sakamoto is, like, I feel like there's a lot of characters from, like, you can kind of, like, tell, like, it got, like, what's it called? A lot of inspiration from, like, other shows. Like, fucking Johan, bro. Like, the X guy is literally just Johan, bro. Johan, whatever the fuck his name is. It's literally just him, bro. Shin and Nagumo are my goats. Nagumo's pretty good. That guy's pretty funny. Oh, I like the fucking... What's his name? What's the sniper's guy's name? That guy is so funny. I like that guy. Like, that, like, little... Those few chapters with, like, him versus the, like, other OP sniper. That shit was funny. I like that episode, or chapters. No, it's time for guys to go. I binge watched all of One Piece in a month until Dressrosa, that shit was so slow. I like the Swiss Army guy. Who's that? Swiss Army guy. Who's the Swiss Army guy in One Piece? Yeah, I don't know, Dressrosa. I mostly just, like, read all of One Piece. I CBA'd, like, trying to, like, fucking watch it, bro. I feel like watching it would've been so AIDS, I don't know. If people actually managed to watch it, like, I don't know, more power to you, but, like, holy fuck. I feel like trying to watch it would have been AIDS. I legit only watched, like... What did I watch? I watched, like, legit only Marineford. Bro. Honestly. I cried a couple times watching One Piece, honestly. It's actually a gas show. No way, yes way. Does that make me a bitch? No, you didn't. A little bit. I was crying my eyes out on Marineford. Bro, literally, same. I was literally crying my eyes out during that work, bro. No cap. So troll. Real man cried in One Piece. I knew you had a zero aura. Chill. I'll say that. I got drinking Bleach, but I was stoned as fuck. What part? I don't even remember, honestly. What was the sad part in Bleach? I don't think I ever cried during Bleach, I'm not gonna lie. I don't remember shit in Bleach. Mav's in 4, Mav's in 5, brother. Real men cried in One Piece. I swear also the Robin backstory got me, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if you guys remember the Robin backstory, I swear that shit was sad as well. I don't know how early in the show that shit is. I cried watching Naruto a couple times, yeah, same. I cried watching Naruto too. I forgot which part I cried in. It was like the part where... It was the part with like... What's the fucker's name with like red hair? It was during that arc where it's like the flashback or some shit. Something like that, I forgot. No, not Gaara, the other guy. Like, Nagito or some shit? Is that Nagito? I cried during that arc. I think it was like a flashback. They were like showing them like fighting some like guy who's like on like a squid or some shit. I forgot. I don't remember his name. I don't remember the fucking show, but I think it was some shit like that. They were like trapped or some shit. I forgot what happened, but Itachi Sasuke fight in Aftermath was my favorite part. Bro, Pain was so good. Bro, Naruto's so peak. Why do people hate on Naruto? That shit is actually gas. Why do people actually hate on Naruto? I think it was probably my first anime. Pretty sure. Odin's flashback was sad too. I had a little tear watching it. Sasori? No. I think it's just filler. I think people that were like actually watching it when it was coming out had to just tank so much fucking filler, so they probably just hated it. That's probably why. Fell off after Pain. Honestly, I don't remember what happened after Pain. I think like towards the ending it gets kind of troll. I think when like these fucking people that show up that are just like Jesus, it gets kind of cringe, I'm not gonna lie. It gets pretty cringe at that point, but like, I don't know. Before that, it's still pretty good. Honestly, like, when a show has like a shit ending, even if it's like good, like, at the whole start, like, I don't mind it, to be honest. Like, if it has a shit ending, I don't really care that much. If I enjoyed like fucking 90% of it, 95% of it, I'm like, whatever. I enjoyed most of it. I don't know, the ending was kind of fucking troll. Like, when all these, like, I forgot their names, like Kaguya or some shit. I don't remember their fucking names, but when those fuckers started showing, I'm like, bro, what the fuck is this? Why is there just Jesus and Naruto? That shit was stupid. Madara was so goated. Oh my god. Madara was goated, but I think he fucked up the ending or some shit. I don't know. He was still goated. Bro, him and Obito. Obito was so raw, man. Or Tobi or whatever the fuck his name was. I forgot which one was which. What was the difference between Obito and Tobi? They were the same person, right? Like, which one was which again? Obito was like when he was a kid or some shit. I don't know. It's the same guy. Or some shit. I don't know. Tobi was his disguise. Okay, wait, I can kill this guy, by the way. I'm pretty sure you just die. You don't have flash, do you, brother? You are a barbecue chicken. Pretty sure the author wanted to end the Naruto story earlier. Could be wrong. Yeah, there's a lot of characters in that war shit. Bro, Madara in that war arc, holy fuck, aura, bro, just aura. I kind of like the respawning of, like, everybody. That was kind of nice. I don't know. I didn't think it was that bad. Because, like, you get to see, like, all the older fuckers. I don't know if they were, like, at 100% strength. I don't think they were, but it was still cool to see, like, what's his fucking name? Like, Hashi, I don't remember, the fucking first Leaf Village fucker and his racist brother. Oh, yeah, guy's gay at the end, too. If they get on the Golden Kamuy grind, is that like Russian show or some shit? I don't even know. What is it about? I saw that. Nah, Madara was so good in that show though. I really wish. What happened to Madara in the end? I actually don't remember. I mean, I don't know if I should ask because like someone might be still watching it, but maybe don't type it out actually. But I kind of forgot what happened to Madara. I'm not gonna lie. That fucker like end up like dying or I don't know. Oh my god, Blags, brah. There's no way it ended like that. No. That's gotta be cap. You gotta be trolling. What do you mean Black? Like during the war? Are you trolling or what? And then it turned out like Black Zetsu just runs everything, right? I forgot what it was or some shit. Like, Black Zetsu was, like, at the fucking start of everything or some shit. I think I gassed up my top laner, like, first time Fiora, by the way. I think this guy doesn't play Rumble. This guy's just dog shit. Seems gonna be hard, because Camille's kind of strong. Wait, that was so cringe. Does anybody read Boruto? Is that shit any good, or is that just dog shit? I don't even know. I sure do see some people reading that, but I don't know how good it actually is. Oh, they actually live. What's up? Post time skip is not that bad. What, Naruto? I saw some like cool fights, I guess. I don't know which fight it was. It was like Naruto and Sasuke versus like that one OP guy. I saw like some YouTube video of it. That looked kind of interesting. But I heard it's like kind of mid, honestly. I don't know. Oh, brother. I'm like, getting shut down. It's not good. Were some people just filled with too much stuff? Naruto being legit in poverty when his father was a famous assassin ninja was so weird. Like, he left zero money. Yeah, that's kind of weird. That is true. That is kind of weird. Why was he just homeless? I don't know. I guess they just, like, hated him because he had the... What's it called? He had the thing in him. Oh, wow. That's a lot of gold. He had the... Everybody knew he had the fire shit in him, right? What's the fucking... Nine Tails? They all knew he had it in him, right? Isn't that, like, why they hated him? Like, what was the reason? They just hated him because he had the Nine Tails some shit. I forgot. Your turret has been destroyed. I remember. I remember, like, why they just, like... Oh, it's kept the secret? Oh, shit, really? Naruto had too many good characters who were completely forgotten. Same issue as Bleach. Yeah, that's true. That's the problem when you add, like, so many characters. Like, there's bound to be some characters that just, like, get fucked over, you know? Some characters are just bound to get fucked over. Like, there's not much you can do about it. It's just bound to happen. I sewed so hard every time. Minato. That's Naruto's dad, right? Who's that again? Who's y'all's favorite character from Naruto? Is Cosmic Drive good first item? First item, I would not recommend that. Probably not. Sounds bad. Itachi, bro, Itachi's aura, man. Itachi got aura, I can't lie. That guy's got aura. Itachi's too cool, bro. Everyone's favorite character is Itachi. He's just too goated. I remember seeing, like, bits of Naruto, like, I don't remember it fully, so I decided to, like, rewatch it, because I'm like, okay, I don't remember, like, much of the shit. So... One second. I remember, like, seeing bits of it. I remember seeing bits of it, so I was like, fuck, let me rewatch it, because, like, I don't really remember much shit about it. So I decided to rewatch it. I think initially my favorite character was, like, Sasuke or some shit when I first watched it. But then I rewatched it, and I'm like, bro, Sasuke is such a fucking bitch, and he's so dog shit. Like, this guy is legit, like, in 1v3s and shit. He's always got the numbers, and he's always fucking losing and crying. Like, what the fuck is this, bro? Like, when I rewatched it, I'm like, bro... Sasuke is a fucking bitch, bro. What is the show? I don't know how he was, like, my favorite character before. But I think it was because, like, maybe I was just, like, watching YouTube highlights or some shit. I don't remember. Like, when he's fighting Killer B or some shit, and he's just, like, in a 1v3. Like, bro, you're getting ran through in a 1v3. This is, like, embarrassing for you, bro. I thought you when he finally revealed the full truth to Sasuke was so good. Is that when he died to Sasuke, or when was that? He died, like, after that fight versus Sasuke, right? Was that when Itachi, like, left the show? Or was it, like, some other shit? Do you even know who Luffy's grandpa is? Yeah, bro, it's Garp. I'm not that retarded. Bro, One Piece is two gods, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I might be barbecue chicken. No, One Piece is two gods. Stop LARPing, you don't know Ruto. Alright, you don't know Naruto, bro. Stop LARPing, bro. You just watch Pokemon, buddy. He has goons, jump killer being lost, bro, yeah. Sasuke is so fucking- No, he's so AIDS, bro, like, it's disgusting. I can't believe he was, like, I consider him my favorite character, like... I should've maybe went Void. I wonder if you have money, maybe Void is just a better option. Okay, let's see. Yo, team. Awesome fighting? I'm about to jump over this wall. Holy fuck, my damage. Oh, did we get the dragon? And we got the dragon? Nice. Sasuke jobs more than Vegeta? Vegeta? Who's Vegeta? It's not the green guy in Dragon Ball, is it? Sasuke gets mad at Naruto for getting better in the original series. Hashtag hater mentality. Bro, do you guys remember, like early on in Naruto when, like, they're training or some shit with, like, they're on, like, the rooftop and, like, they blast out, like, water pipe or some shit. I forgot what it was. And then, like, you see the aftermath. Like, Sasuke has gassed himself up.